juillet 2014. Venue, International Prison Center, Rotterdam, Fitzwilliam Road, Southwood, Roundabout, S561PT, avec la sœur Dimeticala de Londres, Sembola Loboko. Oui, aussi avec la servante de l'Éternel, la sœur Mami Akoka, la rossignole de l'Éternel. Aussi avec la présence de l'homme de Dieu, le frère Elvis de Milton Keynes, pour la louange et l'adoration. Sans oublier les groupes de l'église Shiloh à Rotterdam. Venez nombrer, le Seigneur est vivant, car ton miracle est là. Le Saint-Esprit est au contrôle. Oui, nous servons un Dieu de Ticotac. Sous la direction du Saint-Esprit, un grand événement. Soyez au rendez-vous. Le pasteur Kizito Bakuru, ensemble avec l'évangéliste Benjamin Boyanga de Londres, avec l'église Shiloh, organise deux journées. Je le répète, des grandes journées de miracles et prodiges. Oui, le Seigneur est vivant, car le temps du miracle n'est pas encore passé. Il va agir, car il est le même hier, aujourd'hui et éternellement. Thème, la puissance de Jésus-Christ. Aïe, 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 il n'y a que le nom de Jésus qui peut te sauver. L'évangéliste Benjamin Boyanga à Rotterdam. Ne manquez surtout pas samedi 19 et dimanche 20 juillet 2014. Venue, International Prison Center Rotterdam, Fitzwilliam Road, Southwood, Roundabout, S561PT, avec la sœur Dimeticala de Londres, Sembola Loboko. Oui, aussi avec la servante de l'Éternel, la sœur Mami Akoka, la rossignole de l'Éternel. Aussi avec la présence de l'homme de Dieu, le frère Elvis de Milton Keynes, pour la louange et l'adoration. Sans oublier les groupes de l'église Shiloh à Rotterdam. Venez nombrer, le Seigneur est vivant, car ton miracle est là. Le Saint-Esprit est au contrôle. Oui, nous servons un Dieu de Ticotac. Sous la direction du Saint-Esprit, un grand événement. Soyez au rendez-vous.
Pourquoi malamu et pas une bande de cognons sur Bazuili Bakuya Kolandavis?
Good evening to everyone who is watching us.
Nzambe azamalam.
God is good.
Nzambe aza bolingo.
God is full of love.
Nzambe abonge na nkemo.
God deserves glory.
Soki toza oyo toza lelo eza misala ya maboko ya tata na biso.
If we are what we are today is the work of our Father's hands.
Tolobaki vendredi ete soki Yesu ya Nazareth azongite tokokuta na lelo.
We promised you last Friday that if Jesus Christ of Nazareth delays to return, we will see you today.
Soki Yesu azongaki,
but if it happened that he came back,
mbele tokuta na paradis.
But I wouldn't see you in paradise.
Pasi yango conclusion ya makambo nyonso.
That's the conclusion of everything.
Lokola mokonzi na nkembo azongite.
Because the Almighty God did not return.
Tata na bino.
Your father.
Peta tana biso.
And our father.
Lokola azongite.
Because he didn't come back.
Voilà pourquoi toza na ndako na opo kwa ele.
That's the reason we are here today into your house.
Atindi biso kosakola sango malamu epai na babola bapambolama.
He sent us to preach the good gospel to the poor to be blessed.
Zala sokoza na popcorn ozane loko ya komela Zala vraiment na kimia parce que tozana inner trance na ndako pa na yo.
If you got popcorn, water, drink anything, just take it with you. Stay calm, we have 1 hour and 30 minutes to your house.
Zwa mai.
Take a drink.
Zwa nyoso kwe kolia.
Juice, cornflakes.
Vanda fasi ya television.
Sit in front of your TV.
Parce que mokonzi na nkembo akopambola yo.
Because the Almighty God is about to bless you.
Communiqué tozala yango likolo na veille de prière le 25 ya juillet.
We have a night vigil on the 25th of July.
Le 25 juillet ya mois août.
The 25th of this July.
Veille de prière et ça les marque chaque fin du mois.
And that night vigil occur every end of month.
Et ce que l'ingi oya kobonde longo na biso.
If you wanna join us in prayers.
Bona ko se préparer ce qui Yesu azongi tokende na paradis.
For you to prepare yourself in case Jesus return, you may go to paradise.
Adresse ya veille de prière yango eza ko défiler na se pe ba numéro ya contact ezali.
You can see all the details scrolling down underneath your TV. All the details contact numbers are there.
Boye tozana anniversaire ya club les amis de Jésus.
So we have the first anniversary of Club Friend of Jesus.
Ça fait bientôt une année.
Very soon we are going to complete 1 year.
Ya kotelema chaque tongo chaque pokwa na trône ya Nzambe longo na libota na Nzambe.
1 year of standing days and nights, morning, every single day to preach in front of God.
Osakola chaque jour.
Preaching every single day.
Bekobondela chaque jour.
And praying every single day.
Boye kolo club les amis de Jésus.
So the honor of the club.
Apesa ki biso nzela lobi esengeli to celebrer mokolo wana.
He allowed us to celebrate on that day.
Eza journée monen.
That will be a great day.
Oyo tokozala liboke ya bana na Nzambe.
We will be together with all people of God from all nations, countries to celebrate on that day. On that day, there is an open invitation. You are free to come and assist us.
Tozana club les amis de Jésus est un groupe oyo tobonde la 5h à 6h 21h à 22h.
We have a club friend of Jesus which is a group praying every morning 5 to 6 a.m. then 9 to 10 p.m.
Toyoka kaliloba.
We listen the word
tobondeli.
Of God. We pray.
Selon le sujet Saint Esprit a copé sa vie.
So according to the subject that the Holy Spirit will give us.
Pantro ya club les amis de Jésus Congo na Yesu.
The boss of this club friend of Jesus is Jesus.
Conducteur ya club les amis de Jésus Congo na Emoli Momosan.
And the leader of that club is the Holy Spirit.
Ngai naza juste canal.
He's just an instrument.
Oyo Yesu a utilisé pour na ko rassembler peuple na na trône na
ye. An instrument that Jesus is using so that he can reunite his people on his throne.
Olingo bondele longo na biso.
To pray with us.
Ozana moye totombeli oboye ibolamu toko connecte yo.
So we will connect you and then we welcome you.
Okoyi kobonde na biso par Skype.
You can pray with us through Skype.
Okoyi kobonde na biso na nzela ya telephone fix.
Or using your fixed number.
Soit ozana Laika toko connecte yo na ling.
Or maybe having a Laika mobile you can be connected.
Soit olandi biso na kanali ya Radio TV Elonga.
Or you google it Radio TV Elonga.net.
Oyo ndeko na biso Mike aza charge ya media aza ko s'occuper na yango.
Which is led and conducted by our brother Mike who's in charge. The third announcement.
Tozana baptême le 12.
We have a baptism on the 12th.
C'est-à-dire samedi.
Meaning that this Saturday.
Bande konyonso communiqué ezali ete na 12h tokutana na Wood Green na salle to bandi prédication pendant 1 heure du temps ndesima to kotina bistokei pour na kozwa libatis.
So everyone who's a candidate to that baptism we need to meet this Saturday at Road Green, where the church ministry resurrection is. Let me there, we'll preach for an hour, then we take a bus, all of us, to the place of baptism. Please respect your time. That will allow us to go straight to the waters and come back.
Toza la campagne d'évangélisation à Rotterdam.
We have a crusade in Rotterdam.
Le 19 et le 20.
On the 19th and the 20th.
Bande konyonso ya mboka Rotterdam pe nzinga nzinga boye ba ete toza ko yapo na benediction na bino.
Everyone lives in Rotterdam and aside or beside Rotterdam, we have that crusade on the 19th and the 20th.
Oh, ezala ki communiqué.
This was the announcement.
Sika to démarrer parole.
Let us start the word of God.
Kolo azongi sibiso na likambo tolobaki lendi eleki.
The Lord just returned us back to what we spoke last Monday.
Eh enseignement oyo fondation na yango ezalaki na mokanda ya Joël chapitre 2 verset 28.
So this teaching was founded or the foundation was in the book of Joel chapter 2
Verset 28.
Verse 28.
Sur le Saint-Esprit.
It is all about the Holy Spirit.
Pourquoi Nzambe azana besoin chacun parmi biso esengeli ayamba molimo?
Why exactly the Lord God has a special need for all of us to be baptized by the Holy Spirit?
Sika totang.
Let us read. We will not go from the very beginning where we started, but we try to synthesize it.
Tika totanga Biblia.
Let us read.
Joel chapitre 2 verse 28.
Joel chapter 2 verse 28.
Nansima ekozala ete na kosopa molimo na ngai likolo na nzoto nyonso.
And it shall come to pass afterward that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh.
Bana na bino babali mpe bana na bino basi bakosakola.
And your sons and your daughters shall prophesy.
Mikolo na bino bakolota ndoto.
Your old men shall dream dreams.
Bilenge na bino bakomona bimoneneli.
Your young men shall see visions.
Oyo eza fondation ya enseignement tozana yango likolo na molimo mosantu.
This is the foundation about this teaching about the Holy Spirit.
Pourquoi Nzambe atindi biso tolobela molimo?
Why exactly the Lord God sent us to speak about the Spirit?
Lelo eza na bato baza koluka le reste alors que premièrement bato baza kotenir konti na yango te.
It's just because today nowadays people are looking after the other things instead of going straight to the Holy Spirit of the kingdom of God.
Tika to explique yango na lolenge mosusu.
Let's explain it to a different way.
Molimo
the Spirit
ne aza fondation to numéro 1 ezala na évangile ezala na bomo ya bana na Nzambe.
The Spirit is the foundation or the number one to the gospel or to the children of God's life.
Molimo.
The Spirit.
Tika tolo bayango na lolenge mosusu.
Let's try to break it down.
Sima ya moto kouta mopaka notangwa bongoli motema na ye.
After a man being converted from being a pagan,
eloko ya liboso.
The first point.
Il faut moto. Aluka molimo.
That one must seek first the Spirit.
To baloli yango na lolenge mosusu.
Let's try to reverse it to other way.
Eloko ya liboso.
The first point.
Oyo esengeli moto azala na yango mposa sima na ye koyeba Nzambe.
The first point that a person need to desire after being converted.
Eza molimo.
Is the Spirit.
Pourquoi molimo?
Why the Spirit?
Parce si manamoto kouta mopakan.
Because after a man coming from a pagan life,
na lolenga mosusu tokoloba.
Otherwise you may say,
si manamoto kouta na via masumu.
After a man coming to a life of sins,
tolobi yango na angle mosusu.
We say to a different angle,
si manamoto kouta na se ya bokonzi ya Satan na milimo mabe.
After a man coming from a life under pressure of Satan and evil spirits.
So can Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
If he accept the Lord as Lord and Savior,
tangwa ndimi.
When he accept,
eloko nina ndimi.
What did he accept?
Andimi kufa pe kosekwa ya Yesu.
He accepted the death and the resurrection of Jesus.
C'est-à-dire,
meaning,
Andimi makila o etangaki nekulusu ete Yesu akufaki pona bomo inaye.
He accepts the blood of Jesus which was shed on the cross of Golgotha from him and from his sins. Let's try to explain it again.
C'est-à-dire,
meaning,
moto oyo andimi makila oyo sopana ke lingi kolobabo.
The person who accepted the blood was shed means
andimi ete makila ya Yesu ezana pouvoir, ezana capacité, ezana autorité ya kopeto la bomo inaye.
It means that person accepts or believes that the blood of Jesus has abilities, have possibilities, have authority to cleanse his sins. And that when a person reaches that level, he acknowledges or recognizes the blood, the blood that was shed on the cross, even though he was dirty, even though he was a sinner, he was impure.
Makila wane kopeto la ye.
That blood will cleanse him.
Tikato lo bayango na angle musu.
Let's explain to a different way.
Elingi koloba.
It means
kopeto la mayamoto wana.
Being purified by that person.
Oyo nyonso ezalaki ko dirije bomo inaye lokola milimo mabe esengeli ekite vina ye.
Everything that was conducting that life or leading that person life will leave him as evil spirit.
Tikato pese example.
Let's give an example.
Moto azalaki kotambola kati nekobo.
A person was walking in front.
Moto azalaki koiba.
You were robbing.
Moto azalaki koboma.
You were killing.
Moto azalaki konyokola batoto koina bato.
Or you were hurting up depressing people.
Tango abongoli motema.
When he converts himself.
Makila ya Yesu.
The blood of Jesus.
Epetoli motema na ye.
Cleans his heart.
Milimo mabengi yose tungisa kibomo inaweza leko kamba yelo mwe katina.
Evil spirit which was tormenting life will leave him.
Sikoyo moto wana.
Now that person.
Akomi temple ya molimo mosantu.
It becomes not a temple of the Holy Spirit.
Akomi temple ya nzambe.
It becomes God's temple.
Temple wana.
That temple.
Ekombami.
That temple is being cleaned.
Eza polele.
But it's still empty.
Eza polele.
Empty.
Voilà pourquoi Bible le Bible.
That's why the Bible says.
Soki molimo mabebi mikati na moto.
When an evil spirit comes out from person.
Eke iko telenga.
It goes.
Ezonga kakoya kotala kati na moto.
When the spirit goes around, it will return to watch again what is happening.
Bible le Bible.
The Bible says.
Soki makuti ke nako waneza polele, clean me polele.
If they find that house is clean but tidy open.
Bible le Bible.
The Bible says.
Ako kende kozwa milimo mabeko le kamemo ya zakati.
He will go and call evil spirit wicked than him.
Pobaya bakot.
To come and enter.
Pourquoi démon ou Satan akoya atala na ino amona soki mo etikali polele.
Why exactly a demon or Satan has to return what observe is that person is still empty even though it's clean.
Soki akuti polele.
He finds that it's open.
Akokende kozwa baninga na ebakota balobi moto wana kobeba koleka meme ndenge azalaki.
The Bible says he will go and call on his brother or friends, they will come and not person will become wicked.
Tozolobela Saint Esprit.
We are talking about the Holy Spirit.
Na tika Saint Esprit ame mabiso lolenge ame mibiso.
Let the Holy Spirit take us the way he wants us to take.
Tika toba yango na lolenge mosusu.
Let's explain to a different ways.
Soki milimo mabe wana eye kotala kati na moto wana.
If those evil spirits comes to look into that person.
So ki emoni ke molimo mosanto avandi kati na moto wana.
If the soul of the seed that the Holy Spirit is seated into that person.
Bazane loko ya kosalati.
They have nothing to do.
Parce que Bible lobi.
Because the Bible says.
Makoya kotala.
They will come and watch again.
Makotala.
They will come and check.
Yango batali.
When they check.
So ki mamone exactly.
If they say it's tidy.
Akei kobenga baninga ne bakotala.
He goes and call brothers. They come and
return. Na lolenge mosusu lingi koloba bolo.
In a different way that
tango azoya
when the spirit comes
molimo yakobo
the spirit of fornication
molimo yakoboma
the spirit of killing
molimo yakoyina
the spirit
ba demo ya ndenge na ndenge. Tango ba koya ba kuti Saint Esprit azakati na moto wa.
When they come and see that the Holy Spirit is seated to that person.
Bazana riye ba kokota.
They have nothing to get in.
Parce Nzambe kolo temple azip siège pe avandikati na ya.
Because God, the all of the temple is seated and have a place.
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why.
Yesu alobaki na mosakoli Joel ebo.
Jesus told Prophet Joel.
Alobi nasima.
He said after.
Alobi de nasima ekozala.
He said after it shall be.
Alobi nasima ekozala ete.
He said it shall come to pass.
Nakoso pangoli monanga.
It shall come to pass that I will promise you.
Alobi nasima parce esengela ki apeto la bomo ya moto wana na ino.
It shall come to pass after because first I have to cleanse the last.
Na makila ya Yesu.
With the blood of Jesus.
Simatango ndako wane tikali polele.
After all, when the house is clean.
Ko yako takati na yamu.
He may come and dwell.
Tolobaki molimo mosantu.
We say the Holy Spirit.
Molimo.
The Spirit.
Asunga kabiso.
The Spirit help us.
Azana mosala ya ko konsole biso na tango tozana bapasi.
The Spirit has a duty to comfort us when we go through sufferings.
Tolobaki molimo mosantu.
We say the Holy Spirit.
Ko moto ayambi molimo.
Or the person who received the Spirit.
Avivaka non selon la chair mais selon l'esprit.
That person lives not by the desire of the flesh but by the Spirit.
Molimo mosantu.
The Holy Spirit told us.
Aloba kibo.
He said this.
Ke moto nyonso ayambiye.
Everyone who received him.
Eza yete ndazo mikambali sus.
It not him leading himself.
Molimo.
But the Spirit.
Ndazo control ya bomo ya moto.
The Spirit takes over.
Moto wana koma desinteresse na makambo ya mokili.
That person will not have interest to the things of
moto
the world.
Moto wana.
That person.
Soko vande sikaza.
If you sit where he lives.
Ifoka nga motema.
You have to bear with
Azane
him.
Azane lo kote ko kiko bangi sabomo ino teo. Oye ko yiko impressione vina ye.
He has nothing that can scare him or impress him.
Voilà pourquoi Paul aloba kibo.
That's what Paul said.
Alobi ezali ngai tende na zako vivu.
He said it's not me living longer.
Me Christ azaka. Tinanga.
But Christ in me.
Moto wana.
That person.
Ako zanga meme eloko ya kulia.
He may have nothing to eat.
Azana ebie.
He's still at ease.
Molimo.
The Spirit.
Molimo.
The Spirit.
Molimo mosantu.
The Spirit.
Leni Saint Esprit alobaki na bisobo.
Monday the Holy Spirit told us this.
Que ce qui toza kolobela molimo.
If we are talking about the Spirit.
C'est-à-dire.
It means.
Toza kolobela Yesu kati na moto.
We speak about Jesus within a man.
Et Yesu wana kati na moto.
And that Jesus into a man.
Non seulement biso basali.
Not only we servants.
Eza la bino babo zolanda biso.
Even you who are watching us.
Mundimi ya Yesu nyonso esengeli oyambali kabo ya molimo mosantu.
Every believer of Jesus must receive the gift of Holy Spirit.
Yoka très bien, frère.
Listen very
carefully. Parce que Bible est clair.
The Bible is clear.
Elobi ete moto nyonso ya zangi molimo mosantu.
The Bible says that everyone who lacks the Spirit.
Azaya nzambe te.
He belongs not to God.
Azaya nzambe te.
He belongs not to God.
Frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters.
Ezali kambo ya nkamwa.
This is an amazing situation.
Ozala ya nzambe te margo kende ke neglize.
You are not from God even though you go to church.
Esengeli molimo avanda kati na yo.
The Spirit must sit in you.
Parce soki avandi kati na yo.
If it sits in you.
Yenda bandiko kamba yo.
He will lead you.
Yenda ko kamba yo.
He will lead you.
Yenda zoka mbeglize ya Yesu.
He is the one leading the church of Christ.
Pantro evangile ya Yesu.
The boss of the gospel of Jesus.
Eza pastor ete.
He's not a pastor.
Eza nga evangelist ete.
He's not me evangelist.
Pantro evangile kongo na ye molimo mosam.
The boss of the gospel is named the Holy Spirit.
Oui.
Yes.
Ba ye koli bazalaki elongo na Yesu.
The disciple was with Jesus.
Bandi makaye.
They accepted him.
Mais Yesu alobi na bangobo.
But Jesus told them this.
Alobi.
He said,
"Bozana droit ya kokende kosakola te soki molimo ayekati na bino te."
You people have no right to go and preach unless the Holy Spirit comes in you.
Mais alors que basi bandimati.
Oh, they accepted already.
bazalaki na capacité ya kogangela satana te po ayoka bango.
They didn't have abilities or power to scream to the devil and listen to them.
Moto ya yambi molimo mosantu.
The person who received the Holy Spirit
akomi danger po na monde ya tenebre.
Is becoming a danger for the darkness world.
Frères et sœurs,
brothers and sisters,
oza rempli na puissance ya Saint Esprit.
You are filled by the power of Holy Spirit.
Ya defo mitu na kapurkwa oza agresse.
Sometimes you ask yourself, where they aggressing me?
Pourquoi oza combati?
Why am I having this battle?
Pourquoi oza ko traverser preuve par preuve?
Where am I going test through tests?
Tinezali.
There is one reason.
Diable yebi.
The devil know.
Ke oya zaka tina yo.
The one inside you.
Yenda zako tia monde na ye malalezi.
The one who's shaking his world.
Lokola azana pouvoir ya kokonza likolo ya zakati na yote.
Because he has a good power to overcome the one is inside you.
Voilà pourquoi.
That's why.
Az obligé à agresser nous autres na yo.
He has to address your body.
Roi la mina ya misayo.
The king wa mi ready, you know.
Ke moto oya ya mi molimo mosantu.
Everyone who received the gift of spirits.
Même ma démon ma yebiye.
Even demons know him.
Pe ma banga kaye.
They fear him.
Parte en lui.
But in him.
C'est la vérité.
Is truth.
Katina ye.
In him.
C'est Christ ressuscité.
It is Christ resurrected.
Moto one.
That very person.
So qui a commis ici comme un démon basali.
If he gets where demons are.
Ma démon yon so balobi.
They'll start shaking.
Papa Daniel Azalia.
Papa Boyang is here.
Boyemoni.
Do you see him?
Keba.
Hey, be careful.
Tobi Mahawa.
Let's go out now.
Nana lobite.
Before he speaks.
So qui kaka lobi.
If he talks.
Na kombo ya ye.
In the name of Jesus.
Okomona danger za.
You see a danger will come.
Motoya ya mimolim.
The person who received the spirit.
Azana devoir ya ko glorifier Nzambe.
He has a duty to glorify God.
Azana mosala moko.
He has one duty.
Ya ko glorifier Nzambe.
To glorify God.
Ondima Yesu.
You accepted Jesus.
Dango molai.
For a very long time.
Est-ce oso ya mamolim?
Have you received the spirit yet?
Tikato tanga Biblia.
Let us read the Bible.
Paul azotuna bato ikolo na molimo.
Paul is Acte des Apôtres. Asking people about the spirit. Let's go to the book of Acts.
Acte des Apôtres chapitre 19 verset 1 à 7 metoko tanga place moko toko développer.
Acts chapter 19 1 to 7, but there's one place that you will read and try to get it.
Okolo balobi oso ndima Yesu.
You can say that yes, I accepted for a long time.
Na ino ya mambo limo te.
But you have never received the spirit yet.
Esengelo luka molimo.
You need to seek the spirit.
Esengelo luka molimo.
Seek the spirit.
Esengeli oluka molimo.
Seek the spirit.
Molimo,
the spirit.
Ezali kabo o eza permanent.
The spirit is a permanent gift for those people who desire him.
Ce n'est pas n'importe qui à qui koyamba molimo.
It's not any kind of person can receive the spirit.
Si kana limbole.
Let me explain it.
Motoya zotamba rafiki na masum.
A person is walking into things.
Jamais.
Never.
Molimo akoki koyakati
na. The spirit will never come to him.
Tikato bayango na lolengo molimo.
Let's explain it to a different way.
Oso ya mi molimo.
You have received the spirit.
Azakati na yo.
He is in you.
Soki ozo tambo rakati na masumu.
If you are walking into sins.
Setani.
Meaning.
Soki ozi verite ya Yesu bwaki yango.
If you throw away the truth of Jesus.
Yona molimo bokabon.
You and the spirit are divided.
Bokabon.
Divided.
Tika na pesa bino example ya biloko tozomona.
Let me give you an example of things that we can see.
There
is a bird called pigeon.
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 Azandeke.
It is a bird.
Boyani pigeon okonza la même na masango.
You know a pigeon you can have those small seeds.
Ozana masango na maboko.
You have cones.
Sato telemi kimia.
If you are calm.
Sato zana loso.
Or you have rice.
Sato bouger.
Without moving.
Akoya.
Pigeon will come.
Ma pigeon.
Pigeon.
Bako matelo meme na mutu.
They will come up by your body.
Bako vanda na maboko na.
They will sit in your hands.
Bazolia.
Eating.
Bazolia.
Eating.
Bazolia.
Eating.
So ki kako bouger.
If you move.
Esili.
That's
ma pigeon bako.
You fly.
Oni mo santo azabo.
The spirit is like that.
Meme asia ye kati na yo.
Even though it's in you.
Tu n'as pas droit de marcher dans le péché.
You have no right to walk into sin.
And notre terme lingi kolobabu.
In other words, it means.
Ozana droit ya kuabandonner parole ya vérité te kati na bomo ina yo.
You haven't got any right to abandon the word of truth into your life.
Tika tolo ba yango na ndre musu.
Let's try to break it down again.
Moto ya mi molim.
The person who receives the spirit.
Ozana droit ya kokomande molimo te, mais il faut tika molimo.
You got no voilà. Right to command or to lead the spirit, but you must submit yourself to the spirit to lead you.
Bible tells
us. The Bible tells us.
Paul a come in Ephesus.
Paul went to Ephesus.
Azakorobela batokati na mokawa.
He spoke into the people of that country.
Alobina wangobo.
He told the people of Ephesus.
Akutaki bayekoli. Ya Yohane bazalaki wana.
He found the disciple of John there.
Jean Baptiste.
John the Baptist.
Bayekoli na ye.
His disciple.
Bazalaki na mboka wana.
They were into that country.
Banimaka Yesu.
They have accepted Jesus.
Bamongolaka mitema na bango.
They converted their hearts.
Mais dommage.
But.
Bayambaka na ino molimo mosanto te.
But it's regretful that they have never received the Holy Spirit.
Biblia robi.
The Bible says.
Tango Pierre Paul a komi epai na bango.
When Paul gets to that place,
atoni bango boy.
He asked them.
Acte des apôtres chapitre 19.
Acts chapter 19.
Verset tobanda na 1 tina 2.
Let's start from 1 to 2.
Na ino ezalaki Apollo na Corinth.
It came to pass that while Apostle Paul was in Corinth,
Paul alekaki na nzela na ngomba kati na mokili, mpe akomi na Ephesus.
Paul, having passed through the upper coast, came to Ephesus.
Azwi bayekoli mosusu wana.
And finding certain disciples.
Ba disciples.
Disciples.
Yanas.
Which disciples?
Ba disciples ya Yesu.
The disciples of Jesus.
Ba disciples.
Disciples.
Paul akuti bango.
Paul found them.
And not return na tokolo babo.
In other words, we may say.
But disciples.
The disciples.
Ena bato olo bandimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikis.
Are the people who have received Jesus as Lord and Savior.
Biblia robi.
The Bible says.
Akuti bayekoli na mboka wana.
He found the disciples into Ephesus.
Verset 2.
Verse 2.
Mpe alobi na bango ete.
He said unto them.
Yoka motuna ya Paul.
Now listen to the question Paul.
Alobi wana endimaki bino Yesu.
Have ye received the Holy
Bozui molimo mosantu?
Have ye received the Holy Ghost since ye believe?
Balobi na ye ete.
And they shall and they say.
Kasi toyoki te soko molimo azali.
And they said unto him, we have not so much as heard whether there be any Holy Ghost.
Paul atuni mango motuna.
Paul asked them a question.
Alobi banda mondima Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
Since you received God, who accepted God as Lord and Savior.
Banda mondima Yesu.
Since that very time,
lokola mokonzi pe mobikisi.
You receive him as Lord and Savior.
Est-ce que vous avez yamba molimo?
Have you received the Holy Ghost?
Banga balobi na ye.
They replied.
Balobi toyebi kutute.
We even don't know what is that.
Makambo ya molimo.
The spirit.
Toyoka pete.
Never heard.
Toyebi pete.
We don't know.
Dommage.
This is regrettable.
Frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters.
Motuna yo Yesu azo tuna yo pokwa ya lelo.
The question Jesus is asking you this night.
Na yebi te mula combien osali bando ndima Yesu.
I don't know how many years you completed since you received Jesus.
Na yebi te.
I don't know.
Osio osali mula combien.
How many years? Since you received Jesus, this is a question Jesus sent us to ask you. Have you received the Spirit? Have you received the Holy Ghost? The regret of those people was they were disciples. But they were led by people who were not filled by the Holy Spirit. Yes, they received the news of Jesus. Because John said,
John said,
I'm just baptizing you in water. The one is behind
me.
He will baptize
you
in spirit and fire. John died. After the death of John, the disciples did not leave Jesus. They carried on praying. But by the time they were going to pray, who are the people who were leading them?
Quand quelqu'un vous conduit dans l'église,
when someone leads you to the church, and that person hasn't got the Holy Spirit,
is that dommage?
Of his because himself, the leader, doesn't have the Spirit. How can he explain you the Spirit because he doesn't know him? Let's explain it to different ways. If the leader can't even explain you people the Spirit, so how will you receive the Spirit of God? How will you receive the Holy Spirit? For you to receive, you must be told as the way we are telling you.
Friends
and sisters, things I was about to preach today, yesterday I
couldn't
I submitted to the front of God. I went to pray. I said, Lord, this is the topic I want to speak to. If you allow me to take this, I will
speak
to you. He said, man of God, come back on Monday. Reply again. There are a lot of children of God in churches. They are affected by the Spirit. The Spirit of God is only for us. The Spirit is available for everyone who receives Jesus as Lord and Savior. The decree the Lord has signed in the book of Job. After Jesus to shed his blood, after Jesus to rise again, after Jesus to go to paradise, after Jesus to convert people's hearts. To women, to men, to old men, to old men. He said that the Spirit have gifts to perform into those people. Who has the Spirit? The Spirit. Who gives the Spirit? Only the living God. But the person has the gift of Spirit. The gift of the Spirit can be transferred as you see the viruses of HIV. Yes. As Ebola is killing. If you reach where a person is attacked by Ebola, you may get it. If you are with a leprous man, you may get that leprous man. If you are with a person who is filled by the Holy Spirit, you will be filled by the Holy Spirit. But if you are with a person who is empty, what shall he give
me?
Because a man only gives what he has. Paul went to Ephesus. Have you received the Spirit? Why? Because
Paul
is in me.
local as a transmissible.
Hallelujah.
Nazana
Ventura. I have a name.
Talking about your
meal. If you have never received it,
Lelo.
Today.
Lelo.
Today.
Lelo.
Today.
A single
you must receive that gift.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You believe
it? The Bible says.
By ABC, yeah.
They told him.
Hallelujah, Paul.
Paul,
we don't
know.
To ye mikutute,
we even don't know.
So ki moli moza.
If the spirit exists.
Paul atuni bango motu.
Paul asked them a question.
Alimo ngo di baptism ni bozu.
So what kind of baptism?
Yoka question na ye.
Listen to the question.
Yoka bien.
Listen.
Tika totanga.
Let us read.
Tika totanga.
Let us read.
Verset 3.
Verse 3.
Tozana Acte des Apôtres chapitre 19, tozota na siko na verset 3.
Act 19 verse 3.
Atuni bango liboso soki mayambi molimo.
The first he asked them a question if you have received the
spirit.
They said we don't know him.
Mayoka pe yete.
Never heard before.
Atuni bango siko motuna
bino. Now the second question.
Ye alobi yete.
And he said unto them.
Na bongo bozwi li baptisi nini?
Unto what then were ye baptized?
Balobi yete.
And they said.
Li baptisi ya Yohane.
Unto John's baptism.
Paul alobi boy.
Then Paul said.
Alobi ete Yohane abatisa ki li batisi kaka pona kobongo la motem.
John verily baptized with the baptism of repentance.
And not return.
In our ways.
John. Azalaki na mission ya ko ramene bato vers le chemin.
John has a mission to bring people back to the right way. That's it.
Atuni bango.
Ask them.
Bongo ni baptisi nini?
But what kind of baptism?
Ya do baptem.
There are two baptisms.
Li baptisi ya mai.
The baptism of water.
Ya moto kopesa samedi.
That is what you will give people on this.
Moto animi kokufa pe kosekwe longo na Yesu.
The person accept to die and rise with Jesus.
Etikali li baptisi mo.
Remaining one more.
Li baptisi one.
The baptism.
Esengeli molimo ya kati na yo.
The spirit must descend on you.
Il faut osa la baptise na molimo.
You must be baptized by the Spirit and fire.
John was clear.
John was clear.
Alabina.
He said, "Me."
Nazako bati sabino.
I'm just baptizing you.
Kaka pona mai.
Only in water.
Only baptize your mai.
All the baptism.
Yamwe zako na kubongo la motema na
yo. That is for your repentance.
Tika toni molengo na lorenga mosu.
Explain it two different ways.
John ni kolo babu.
John is about to say.
Keni baptize nazo baptize sabino.
Baptism, I'm giving.
Et n'est pas maquillage à Yesu et sucolabino.
It's for the blood of Jesus to cleanse you.
Maquillage à Yesu et peto labino.
The blood of Jesus to clean you.
Temple yanzambe tika la clean.
The temple of God to stay clean.
Si mayango.
Afterward.
Oya zoya.
The one who's coming.
Abo zoesika ya kokota kati na.
Will have a place to guard in you.
Oh, frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters. This question is on your side. Since you accepted Jesus, have you been baptized by the Spirit of God? That's why last Monday,
Olimomo Santo alobaki to yebi sabato nyoso bandimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe mobi.
The Spirit wants us to let you know everyone who accepted Jesus as Lord.
Ifoko luka molimo.
You must take space.
Pardon, frère.
Please.
Soki ezana bakado bato balakayo.
If they are gifts that paper promises you.
Soki ezana bakado ozela kapozwa.
If there are certain gifts that you are expecting to receive.
Soki ezana bakpromese bato baprometayo.
If there are promises that are coming from people.
Ozela ka.
You are expecting.
Me Yesu atindi biso to yebisayo.
Jesus sent us to let you know.
Ke ezana promese moko to benediction moko evandi ezozela yo.
Jesus sent us to inform you that there's one promise or there's one blessing seated waiting for you to receive it.
Zela tokoti aline.
Wait, we'll put the line on.
Ande koma mile elimi.
People are crying out.
Omi tumisa te tokoti aline.
Stop worrying, the line will be.
Lelo tokoti aline e poto bonde la
pole. The line will be open very soon.
Tozana bezwa.
We have a need.
So kunkolo albito sakola tikato sako.
If the Lord God said preach, we have to preach first.
Mwalimu.
The Spirit.
Mwalimu.
The Spirit.
Mwalimu Mosang.
The Holy Spirit.
Jean Alabibo.
John said.
Paul Ayabisi Bango.
Paul told them.
Alabini baptisi a Paul.
He said.
Ya Jean.
John. The baptism of John.
Ezalaki kaka po na kubongo mote.
Was only for people to have repentance.
And that's the term melingi kolo.
In other words it means.
Bolongo akati na mabe.
Come out from sins.
Bopeto lama.
Being clean,
become a child
of God.
Accept
Jesus as Lord and Savior.
But
the remaining thing, the remaining thing is the most important gift for people's life.
Frères et sœurs,
brothers and sisters,
okoki kokoma danger te na monde ya ténèbres. Soki oyambiri kabo ya molimo te.
You can ever become a danger into a darkness world if you don't receive the gift of Holy Spirit.
People of God all over
the world, seek the Spirit
Luka of
God. Luka
molim.
Seek the Holy Ghost.
Luka molim.
Seek the Holy
Paul
Spirit. Paul did not leave those people.
Biblia lobi.
The Bible says.
Tala makabo Paul asala kiri
korona ba. See what Paul did over there.
Verse 4.
Verse 4.
Verset 4, tu vas dans la 4.
Faux.
Tu as toujours dans Actes des Apôtres, chapitre 19, tu commis dans la 4.
Acte 19, faux.
Paul a l'objet.
24, c'est.
Yohan a baptisé qui n'a pas de bongo la moté.
John verily baptized with the baptism of repentance.
Pé a l'objet dans la bateau été.
Saying into the people.
Bon guimela. Oyo alinga ki koyati manaye.
That they should believe on him which should come after him.
Yewan.
That is.
Yes.
On Christ Jesus.
Yes.
On Christ Jesus.
Paul a présenté Bango Yes.
Paul presented them Jesus.
Parce que Jean le Baptiste.
For John saying.
Nga.
Me.
Nazamut.
I'm a man.
La personne ordre à baptiser bino
na. I've been given order to baptize you with water.
Paul a kobongo na moti.
For you to have repentance.
Le domaine one.
But that area.
Ezaya
is not mine.
Voilà pourquoi Paul.
That's what Paul.
Alomina Bango Bot.
Told them.
Il est voilà y'a mis sa Bango.
He's supposed to tell
you
that
ah, this is
as the world. I have him.
Hey, Paul alobibo.
No, Paul says.
Alobibo nimela oyo ayaki sima ya Jean.
Accept, believe to the one who came after John.
Elokonini Paul alingalo kana bango.
What exactly Paul was about to say?
Paul alingalo mista bango bot.
Paul wanted to tell them that.
Ke ola yaki sima ya Jean.
The one who came after John.
C'est Jésus Christ de Nazareth.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Le roi des rois.
The King of Kings.
Le Seigneur des Seigneurs.
The Lord of Lords.
Yende azana makoki ya kopesa bino molimo.
He is the one who has abilities to give you the spirit.
Alingaki koya mista bango bot.
He was about to tell them that. Remove your sight into John. Stop looking at John. John is gone. He did his job, that's it. The one in white
robe.
You cannot receive it. You just receive the
baptism.
Or only the gospel he preached.
Voilà
pourquoi you converted yourself.
Yes,
the one is after him.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yewan.
He is the one.
Yazana makoki ya kopesa moto molimo mosta.
Who has ability?
Hallelujah.
For the Holy Ghost.
Yeka kandazana capacity.
Only him has ability.
Alibo ndima ye.
He said accept him.
Only ma ye.
Accept
so
him.
So kimo ndima ye. Do the
thing. Accept him right now.
Love it.
Not tomorrow.
Ndima ye love it.
Not after tomorrow.
Paul alingaki koloba na bango.
About to tell them that.
Alibi yes.
He said Jesus.
So kimo ndima ye lelo.
You accept him today.
So kimo ndima ye. Do the thing.
You accept him right now.
Ndolo banabino solo.
I'm telling the truth.
Akopesa bino likabo ya molimo.
He'll give you the Holy Ghost.
Akopesa bino likabo ya molimo.
The Holy Ghost Spirit.
Malgré bo umeli.
Despite of taking long.
Malgré bo umeli.
No matter how long it took.
Soki o réfléchir malam.
If you reflect very carefully.
Banda Jean akufaki.
Since the death of John the Baptist.
Paul abongola kino motemate.
Paul was not converted yet.
No.
No.
Parce que si
after Jesus dying,
mais Paul on est persécuté l'église.
Paul was persecuting the church.
Et ça bon était.
Yes.
Et ça bon.
That's it.
Durée on est ça qui combien?
So how long did it take? We don't know if 2 years. We don't know if 1 year.
Parce que Jésus a ça qui 3 ans.
Because Jesus completed 3 years.
Presque c'est là 3 ans.
Almost
na ministère na ye.
In his ministry.
Si makufi.
After that he
died. Pierre va continuer l'évangile.
Peter carried on with the gospel.
Si manabangoko ya mbolimo.
After them receiving the spirit.
Tango bayami mbolimo.
When they received the Holy Ghost.
Paul atela mikoboma bango.
Paul stood up to kill them.
Paul atela mikopersecute
them. Paul stood up to persecute the church.
Baye koliwana.
Those disciples.
Bazalaki.
They were there.
Bazalaki.
They were there alive.
Paul a été coupé dans la bande de Ephèse.
Paul went and met them to Ephesus.
Alors, Bibino,
it's you.
Vous avez dit, mais
Who believer are you?
Ah, Jean d'Athéa Kabino.
Oh, is John who preached to you?
Atuni bango.
Have you received the Spirit?
On your
mouth, John.
Est-ce que possible
yamba boli? Have you received the Spirit?
Abito yebi ango.
They say we don't know about
that. Na na koyebi sabiso.
Who can tell us about that?
Même bato bazala ki proche ya Jean, bazala ki désir ya koyebi sa bato nyonso Jean bazala ko expliquer bango te ke Yesu nda ko pesa molimo pa
pa. Even the closest friends of people were just closer to John, they couldn't even have that ability to let people know that there's someone who can give you the Spirit, not John.
Parce que Jean bazala ki na ba disciple na ye.
John was with his disciples.
Mais Jean bazala ki ko loba clair.
But John was speaking clear.
Kenga
me.
Na za mezi na ko pesa bino molimo.
I'm not able to give you the Spirit.
Seul.
Only.
Jésus Christ de Nazareth.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Ye na za na pouvoir ya ko pesa bino molimo.
Has power to give you the Holy Ghost.
Friends and sisters, yes,
Akufi. Jesus died.
My disciples are continuing to preach.
The disciples carry on to preach.
Paul had been put on to persecute the Église.
Paul stood up to persecute the church.
My disciples were on the way.
Those disciples were there.
Yes, Akufi. Paul and Ansela had been massacred.
Jesus met Paul to the way of Damascus.
My disciples were on the way.
Those disciples were there.
My disciples are John Baptist.
They said the disciple of John the Baptist.
You are the Baptist.
John the Baptist.
Oh, frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters.
Luka Molim.
Seek the Spirit.
Voilà pourquoi tu nous parles.
That's why you ask them.
Alors, mais bon, nima, yes.
Accept Jesus.
Bon, nima.
Accept.
Sorti mon nimi, y'a kati na sœur.
If you accept him in truth.
Sorti mon nimi, y'a.
If you accept him.
Que y'a kati.
It's only him.
Azana ma koki, y'a kopen sa molim.
Who has ability to give this Holy Spirit.
Tout de suite, y'a kopen sa binoli.
The Holy Ghost Spirit, he will give it to you now.
Yo kama kambole kati.
Now listen to what happened next.
Bando nima, yes.
Since you accepted Jesus.
Est-ce que. Oso yamba molim.
Have you ever received the Spirit?
Moto ya zangi molimo azaya nzambe.
The person who has a God Spirit is not from God.
Moto ya zangi molimo azaya nzambe.
If you don't have the Spirit of God,
oza na molimo te.
You don't have the Spirit.
Oza kondi na nzoto.
But you are led by your flesh.
Alors que kati na nzoto.
Oh, within the flesh.
But desire ya share ezali.
We have the desire of the flesh.
Ekomo eza na nzoto.
It has fornication.
Moibi eza na nzoto.
Stealing.
Koswana eza na nzoto.
Quarreling.
Koine eza na nzoto.
Hatred.
Lorendo eza na nzoto.
Hosting.
Esengeli molimo avanda kati na yo.
Envy, the Spirit must sit in you.
A domine nzoto.
To rule over the body.
Akamayan.
To lead it.
Verse 4. Paulo alobi eti. Yohana batisa kili batisi ya kubongo la motema. Pe alobi na, na batu eti. Bondime na Yesu. Verse 5.
5.
Eyoki bango bongo.
When they heard this.
Babatisa mina nkombo na Yesu Christ.
They were baptized into the name of Jesus.
Et si Paul côté la bango mabok a contaminé bango molimo
mosta. And when Paul had laid his hands upon them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters.
Soko kutani na we ya nzambe oyo aza rempli na puissance ya Saint-Esprit.
If you encounter with a man of God, an anointed man of God filled by the Holy Spirit.
Soko dans l'église.
If you are in church.
Oyo Saint-Esprit aza patron na yango.
Where the Holy Spirit is the boss.
Everyone in
that church.
Bakozwa grâce parce que numéro 1 oyo Nzambe atelemi siwana. Aza rempli na Saint Esprit. Batwana pe bakozwa Saint Esprit.
Everyone will be favored because the number one who is leading that church has the Holy Spirit. So everyone will be influenced by the Spirit.
Biblia lobi.
The Bible says.
Abatisi bango.
He baptized them.
Namai.
In water.
Simana yango.
After them.
I am conserve bango mabok.
He had laid them hands.
Na kombo ya Paulo te.
Not in the name of Paul.
Na kombo ya Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Ayebisi Yesu.
He told Jesus.
Ke Yesu.
Jesus.
Li batisi ya molimo. Eza yo ndo salaka yango.
The baptism of the Spirit, you are the one doing it.
Na kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya
Nazareth. In the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
Seigneur, tika bato bayamba puissance ya Saint-Esprit.
Lord, let those people to receive the power of Holy Spirit.
Sika total.
Let us read.
Ese bayamba.
Did they receive?
Yes.
Yes.
Sika total.
Let us read.
Paul. Verse 6.
6.
Esili Paul okotiela bango maboko molimo mo santo ayeni kolona bango mpe basololi na minoko mosusu mpe basakoli bongo nyonso mibali nyonso zomi na mibali.
And when Paul had laid his hand upon them, the Holy Ghost came on them, and they spoke with tongues and prophesied, and all the men were about 12. Those people did not know the Spirit. They never received the Holy
Ghost.
Because Paul was filled by the power of the Holy Ghost Spirit.
He
preached them Jesus.
In other words,
Paul was about to say, I'm just a passenger.
I'm just a policeman.
I'm just a policeman.
Roulage.
Policeman.
Yes.
It's only Jesus. It's not me.
Don't
look at me.
Christ.
I'm just leading you guys into Christ.
Oh, yeah,
who has power
yeah,
to give you the Spirit.
Friends,
brothers and sisters,
when
they accept
it,
they even not receive the baptism. But when they accept it to die and rise with Jesus,
friends,
brothers and sisters, when they came for the works of your body, your flesh must die first. When you are rising with Jesus, the works of Spirit get into you. What are the desires of the flesh? Stealing must go away.
Desire
for money go away.
Robbing
go away.
Fornication
go away.
The
blood will never cleanse you if you don't accept to come out of that world. For you to receive the favor of that blood. To clean your body. The temple of Jesus was to remain
tidy.
You must accept to live that way. Accept to live that way. The Spirit.
Frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters. God knows. A man has limits. The Spirit of God is very important. This body can get tired. Listen to me. The body can get tired. If you have the Spirit. The Spirit is very useful in your life because it will help you every time you walk.
Romans chapter 8, verse 26. The
Spirit.
Look at Molim.
Seek the Spirit.
Pastor.
Evangelist.
Apôtre.
Apostle.
Maybe
you lost him.
As an Zambe Yamawa.
He's a merciful God. He will come back to you.
Reconnaître le mabena.
If you know your sin.
Mondimi.
Believer.
Ata o perda kanye.
Even though you lost him. Maybe you had him.
But don't you so zalaka nangwe bumba yona mitingo.
All your gift you had before just went away.
Ozalaka moto soko moni likambo lobi likambo ano lobi ekosale mabonga.
Long time when you were saying things, when you talk things, will come to pass.
Ozalaka soki sa.
When you have the Holy Spirit long term, when you
talk,
think that people will see it come to pass. But today, even your dreams go. By the time when you take one verse only, the way the Holy Spirit in you will get deep.
But
when people hear you,
they
say no.
Version ngala tanga kaya.
I read this first.
Me makamu na yoki lelo.
The things I heard today.
E broke mutuna.
Just cross my head.
Lelo.
Today.
Koma kubunda na verse kubunda.
Today you are struggling with one verse.
okozwa verse.
You take one verse.
Oliyoloba makambo ekomami na verse one.
Instead of speaking about things in that verse,
okoti zamba.
You go straight to the
Bible. Batoba zana molimo te.
People hasn't got a
Batoba komona yo kozo sakola.
They will see you preaching.
Bayebeni yo pasteur.
They know you pastor.
Bayebeni evangelist.
They know you evangelist.
Bayebeni yo prophète.
Prophet.
Bayebeni apôtre.
They know you apostle.
Mais moto la zana sainte esprit.
The one who has the Holy Spirit.
Soki kaka vandia yokiyo.
And listen to you.
I love him the call you catch in a local.
You see this man empty.
Obanina list na mutu.
You start by your head.
Obanina na benediction.
You start by blessing.
Oko kene kosuke na malediction.
You end up with curse.
Obanina vie eternelle.
You start with everlasting.
Oko kene kosuke na masuk.
You go and end with sin.
Then
no.
Luka molim.
Seek the spirits.
Luka molim.
Seek the spirits.
Ah, bande koya linye.
People flying.
Nazana besoin to sakola lilo.
I really need to preach.
Après ça, il faut 10 minutes. Pardon. Yezana makamukola ni azana besoin aloba.
Allow us 10 more minutes, then you open the line.
Olimbi sabande.
Please bear with us.
Oni ya kobenga.
Instead of calling.
Oyo ezamo lamu ya kosakala.
This is something very nice for you.
Tokobonde la pona.
Après
to lomwe abenga.
Even after this program.
Telefono ekanga makate 24 seconds.
That phone will never be closed or off.
Molim.
The spirit.
Akosungayo
will help you.
Molim.
The spirit.
Ne a explica ka parole ya Yesu.
The spirit of God explains the word of God.
Molim.
The spirit.
Ce n'est pas nous qui expliquons cette parole.
We are not the one explaining the word of God.
Et ça pasteur était.
It's not a pastor.
Et evangelist
était. Not an evangelist.
Frères et sœurs.
Brothers and sisters.
Yesu azalaka na disciples.
Jesus had disciples.
Ba izalaka na Bible.
They had Bible.
Ba zalaka na parole.
They had the word of God.
Mais
for them to go, the spirit had to come first.
Romans chapter 8, verse 26.
Romans chapter 8, verse 26.
Paul alobina baro.
Paul told Romans.
Alobina Romans boyoka.
He said, "You Romans people, listen. If you don't know, let me tell you the importance of the spirit.
Molim.
The spirit."
He says,
likewise, the Spirit also help our infirmities, for we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the
Spirit to akobonde la kampona biso.
But the Spirit itself makes intercession for us with a groaning which cannot be uttered.
Paul alobina ba Roman.
Paul told Romans.
Alobina Roman.
He said Romans.
Tika na yebisabino.
Let me tell you.
Soki boyeba kite tika na yebisabino.
If you never know, let me inform you.
Paul azo prêché makambo wana a connaissance de cause.
Paul was preaching those things knowing why.
Nalo banabino frère.
Let me tell you.
Yoka mokolo. Nzambe atindaki anani epaya.
Listen, the day God sent Ananias to the man called Paul.
Tango miso na yekufad.
When his sight was,
azalaki kobanga kokeli.
He was afraid to go.
No kiteano moto wana za danger.
Now this man is dangerous.
Yoka ni loba Yesu aloba
te. Listen the way Jesus told him.
Alibi moto wana.
He said that person.
Akoyoka mpasi po na kombola.
That person will suffer back my name.
Paul azolo bana balome.
Paul told Roman.
Alibi yoka.
He said listen.
Molimu.
The spirit.
Asunga kabiso.
Is our helper.
Kati na bolembu.
When we are into.
And not the term Paul alingi koloba.
In other words, Paul is about to
say.
And a witness.
Soke zalaki Paul na molimu.
If not by the spirit of God. But I left
Frère,
his job.
Paul a souffert plus que ma disciple.
Paul suffered more than all the disciples.
Tanga souffrance ya Paul.
Listen and read the suffering.
Tanga souffrance na ye.
Read his suffering.
Tanga souffrance ya Paul.
Read.
Même Pierre a lekana
yemoto. Even Peter did not go through.
Même ba onyoso batika ba lekana
yemoto. James, Matthew, they did not go through.
Mais Paul a lobi.
But Paul said,
"A cause the Saint Esprit.
Because of the Holy Ghost.
Tanga onyoso na lembi.
Every time I feel tired.
Tanga onyoso Satan na ninga ko sangana
tika. Every time Satan comes to deceive me.
Tango nyonso basa koli alokutama ningi ba convertre motema nanga.
Every time
me defect to serve, but want to convince me. My heart.
Oh, yeah.
One is in me.
Come on,
His name is the Holy Ghost.
He
just strengthens me.
He
is my help. Within my
weakness.
Within my pain. Within my pain.
Paul
did not end by this. He said,
Molimo.
And
the
Spirit intercede for us. Let's explain it to a different way. Every time you get tired, the Holy Spirit will pray for you.
There's
a period you feel tired.
You
might get tired.
There's
that weakness.
Mais Saint-Esprit sont cas à quatre là.
The Holy Spirit is within you.
Quand on est là,
when you sleep,
mon Dieu, ténèbres pour attaquer.
The darkness will stand and attack you.
Okoyoko ya zakati na yo.
You feel the word inside you.
Habandi kobonde.
Start praying.
Habandi kobonde.
Start praying.
Habandi kobonde.
Start praying.
Habandi kobonde.
Start praying.
Frère de sœur.
Brother and sister.
Makamo Paul azolo.
Things that Paul is saying.
Zambe atalanga grâce na vivre pe yango.
God favored me to go through that.
Morim,
the Spirit,
abonde la capona biso.
The Spirit of God pray intercede for us.
Soki azakati na yote.
If that Spirit is not
nani
in
azo
you, who is praying for you?
Nani azo sunga?
Who is your helper?
Luka Morim,
seek the Holy Spirit.
Voilà pourquoi foi na yo.
That's why your faith
is out down,
is broken down.
Okomima mene decision tika kosambe.
Now you have reached a decision to abandon praying. Because in you there's no spirit. Seek the spirit. If you have the spirit of God, that decision, God will decide. The spirit of God will tell you. That one is
Satan.
Don't listen to him. God is with you. Satan has nothing to do. Demons have nothing to do. You belong to God. You will still remain God's
one.
The Holy Spirit will
remain.
Holy Ghost will help
us.
He said, for we don't know how we shall pray. If you read this verse, you must seek the Holy Ghost.
Paul has also said it.
Paul is not lying.
He
said, we don't know how to pray. But the Spirit, when you are into trouble in your heart, when pain affects you, instead of getting hungry to God, the Spirit will take your pain. He will mix it.
He
will pray for you. The way it has to be so that God can
do
it. When
oh, yes, oh, tikinga.
Oh, Jesus, you are
pourquoi
me.
Tikinga?
Why did you
abandon me?
This person said, no, not like that. Let me
explain.
Lord, I love you. I know that you are God. I know you are powerful.
And
still for you to cry the way you are doing.
Brothers
and sisters, seek the Holy Ghost. Seek the Holy Ghost. Now, brother,
you
can open the line. Who can receive the Spirit? The first point. A person who loves Jesus. You can't receive the Holy Ghost if you love the world more than Jesus. Let me explain to give
you.
Even though you have received the Holy Ghost, after you receiving the Holy Ghost, you will love the world. You love material. You love things of the world. I'm telling you, the Spirit of God will leave you. The Holy Ghost will leave
you.
He will leave you. He will leave
you.
Jesus told the disciples, if you love me, who loves Jesus?
It's
the one who obeys the word of God. The one who obeys
is
the one who has right to receive the Holy Ghost. You can never love Jesus more than
Jesus.
No. You can never love things more than Jesus.
Yes.
Love Jesus.
Bomengo.
Worth.
Bomengo.
Worth.
Oh, mokilazoluka.
What the world is looking for.
Is yes.
It's Jesus.
Ce n'est pas l'argent.
It's not money.
Ce n'est pas l'argent.
It is not money.
Look,
listen to me.
Yes.
Jesus.
So kozui.
If you have him,
kozui.
You have life.
Molim.
The Spirit.
Molim.
The Spirit.
Nani
akoke koyama molim.
Who can receive the Holy Ghost?
Moto ya liboso.
The first person.
Oya zana duwe koyama molim.
Who has the right to receive the Holy Ghost?
Eza moto oya lingi Yesu.
Is a person who loves Jesus.
Pe atosa kamala kona Yesu.
They obey the commandment of
Jesus. Tikato oba yangu na lorenge.
That has explained differently.
Moto yo. Azana duaya koyamba molimo.
A person who has the right to receive the Holy Ghost. One.
Eza moto ya ningi Yesu kole kabilo konyoso ya moki.
A person who loves Jesus more than anything.
Moto yo Yesu azani mero ena motema.
A person who Jesus is number one in his heart.
Ikambo ya liboso.
The second point.
Moto yo ikambo ya mibale.
The second point.
Moto yo parol. Is a mode de vie pour la vie.
A person who what? Has a word of God as a mode of life.
C'est-à-dire,
meaning,
atambola kaselo paro.
He works according to.
Jamais akokiko falsifier parole pour l'intérêt personnel.
He will never deceive the word of God for the personal interest.
No,
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 no.
Jamais akonzo verse moko.
Never take one verse.
Azo tanga yango.
Reading it.
Pezobanga batambi soki na tangawa.
Few people, if I read here.
Hey, na kwa kuzali kama.
Hey, I'll get into trouble.
Nene batambi soba zobenga na.
As other people are calling me.
Dimo sakoli be, il faut faire attention.
Man of God, be careful.
Monde ya tenebre siko yekobunda na yo.
Now the world of darkness will fight you.
Monde ya tenebre bandile lo.
So, can you do you think that the word of darkness?
Bandamo kwa zalaka rempli na puissance ya Saint Esprit.
Since the day I was filled by the Holy Ghost.
Depuis jour one.
Since that day.
Tuzana bangu.
I have
no tuzana bangu. Yesu atini biso na monde ya tenebre.
Jesus sent us to the darkness.
Tokende ko libere bande ko na biso bakangani.
To go and set free our brothers who are
oppressed. Ngani na kobanga ko ba solo lelo.
I have fear to speak.
No. Soki balonga ngate ya 24 no.
If they didn't overcome me 24 years ago.
Bongo le baba kolonga nga.
Do you think that they will
bakolonga ndenge nini?
How come?
Balonga Yesu te ya zakati na nga.
Voilà. Overcame Jesus in me.
Yesu ya zakati na nga.
Jesus who is in me.
Balonga yete.
Never overcame.
Friends,
brothers and sisters.
Soko bundi na moto azana molimo mosantu.
If you fight with a person who has the Holy Ghost spirit.
Mposo naona makole kosira friend.
Your skin. Your skin will get
white. Mwalimu,
the Spirit.
Mwalimu Mosan.
The Holy Ghost Spirit.
Mwalimu Mosan.
Holy Ghost Spirit.
Dikambo ya liboso.
The first point.
Olinga Yesu na motema na
mobi. Jesus within your heart.
Otosa malako na.
Obey the commandment.
Dikambo ya mibale.
The second thing.
Tokotanga yangu.
Let us read it.
Acte des Apôtres chapitre 7 verset 37.
Acts 7 47.
À 38.
To 38.
Acte des Apôtres.
Acts of Apostles.
Chapitre 7.
Chapter 7.
Verset 37 à 38.
Verse 37 to 38.
Pardon, Jean. Limbisa Bandeko.
Sorry, I'm
not going to say that. Nazana mokanda acte des Apôtres, pardon.
Sorry, let's go to John.
Tikato kenana Jean. Jean chapitre 7, pardon.
John chapter 7.
Jean chapitre 7.
John chapter 7.
37 à 38.
37 to
38. Yo kani lomaya ye.
This is the word of Jesus.
Yes, alabibo.
Jesus said.
Namo korona suka.
In the last day.
Alabina mo korona bandelite.
He said now the beginning of the day.
He said yala kia koma na dernier minute.
He has to go to the last day.
Alabina mo korona suka.
In the last day.
Mo korona monene yo elamu.
That great day of the feast.
Yes, wakereni.
Jesus stood.
Mpe angani yete.
And cried.
Soko moto azana mposa na komela aya mboka nanga.
Saying, if any man thirst, let him come unto me.
Pe amela.
And drink.
Yala kondi mangai.
He that believed on me.
38. Lokola lobi, likomi yete longwa na motema na ye. Bibale na mai na bomo ikomima.
As the scripture have said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water.
39.
Alobi
bongo mpo na molimo oyo ebongi na bato bandimi ye kozwa. Na nsima mpo ete molimo azalaki te, zambi na ino Yesu akembi samite.
But this part he of the spirit which they that believe on him should receive.
Hello.
For the Holy Ghost was not yet even given.
Hello.
Hello.
Bonsoir. Bonsoir, papa. Obengi bisoa komonona.
Papa Laurent à Londres.
Papa Laurent au Lobibon.
Mosakoli, Kola Pambolayo, Mokama na Mokama.
Merci.
O Ezali Mateo Zo Teya, Ezali à temps, papa.
Merci.
Mutu Azali Kobangi Sayo Te na Sena Mo Inzambo yo Zali na ye. Ako sunga yo butu mo itongo po kwa papa.
Merci.
Telema.
Merci.
Bao nyon soyo, bazako loba mabe pona tina na yo, zambaro confondre bango.
Kola pambola papa lora.
Kola pambola yo, elongo na mosakoli dani.
Kola pambola yo mi.
Amen.
Peli bote
Amen.
Nomi.
Amen.
Merci.
Amen.
Si kankembo ezonge pa ya tata.
May glory return to Father.
Parce que tozako sala volonté.
Because we are doing his will.
Yes, wa telemi.
Jesus stood up.
Angangi.
Christ.
He said,
the one who first.
Oui, allô, obengi biso la komono na.
Bonjour, bonsoir, papa Boyenga.
Bonsoir.
Petit Timbote na GM5, papa Odon Pambo.
Papa Odon Pokwa Malam.
Bonsoir, papa. Ngai na bengi, journal elo na komisi Nzambe. Nzambe lobela kanga ke evangile ko changer na mboka oyo. Il est grand temps toujours à la vérité. Nana besoin de prière, tes papa. Il y a des prières pour la vie de la Nzambi. Il y a des santo. Mais il y a des questions qui sont là. Parce que je suis passé par le témoin de la Nzambi, je passé par le affronter la vérité. Pour la boya guerre. Mais toi, la guerre, tu es en train de la rabbis pour l'évangile de Féthéama. Je suis dit, papa, comment un chrétien a un Saint-Esprit? Mais bon, manipulé par un pasteur ou à autant bon à la vérité. Mais il y a comment Nzambe a un tambola, na moutou à manipulé dans les amabé. Nzambe pambolo.
Merci Mingi, papa Nangai Odo.
Thank you, papa Odo Pambou.
Tango motoyambi molimo.
When a person receives the Holy Ghost,
il faut que renouveler force tango nyon sur le bosson Nzambe.
You must renew your strength every time in front of God.
Un chrétien y a mis molimo et que au bon de la carte.
A Christian who receive the Holy Ghost and then you don't pray.
Osa la force.
You don't have any power.
Voilà pourquoi na lobakatango nyonso na bana nanza.
That's why every time I speak to the people of God.
Eglise nyonso zokende.
Every church you go,
bondela,
pray,
tuna nzambe.
Hello.
We allo zela mama kokata te zala na li. Tuna nzambe soki Yesu azawana.
Ask God if Jesus is there into that church.
Yesu akoloba nayo.
Jesus will tell
soki mosali wana Yesu ndazakati na ye.
If that pastor Jesus is within him.
Mungu Yesu akobombe londe.
Why Jesus will hide it from you?
We allo obengi biso akomonona. Allo. Allo.
Allo.
We allo obengi biso ak mama komonona.
Na bengi a partir à lead mama Nicole. En tout cas, pasteur, na sepeli vraiment pour na matéa. Nzambe nanga apambola yo. Matéa kitoko, eza matéa o ezongi sali susu bana na nzambe o tozali tozonga vers le droit chemin.
Merci.
Parce que toza béni.
Merci.
Toza vraiment béni. O ya bengami na nzambe ko yoka maloba oyo emema mbongwa na kati na ye. Mais ma vraiment vie nouvelle parce que étant que ba chrétien et tant que banana nzambe tout ça vraiment na posa ya Saint-Esprit.
Merci.
Parce que moli mo santo kati na biso azola ke biso ndenga ko tambola azola ke biso makambo azo révéler makambo eza caché vraiment nzamba pambolo mingi na sepeli na koyoka yoko loba na tina na moli mo santo kolo abakisa ya mingi sike zobima. Nzamba pambola
papa. Kola pambola mingi mama kembo ezaya nzambe tozongi sepa na ye. Merci.
Molim.
The spirits.
Moto ya zwa na dwa na ye.
The person has his rights.
Dikambo ya mibale.
The second point.
Il faut nzambe amona na motema na oza na posa na ye.
God must see within your heart that you desire.
Yes, I got clear.
Jesus is clear.
Abi moto ya zana mposa. Hello.
Oui, hello. Obingi biso wapi komono
na. Na bengi na Manchester, kombo nanga Rachel, na zamo ko ya les amis de Jésus.
Merci.
Papa nzamba pambolo vraiment. Mate o te lelo na moni tote ya ngongai.
Merci.
Il vraiment yanga. Na yamba na yeba na Congo. Na ya awa na bonde la kaka na ba principe yo zotea. Ce na ke église moko funa tout na Nzambe. Ya solo vraiment yo za awa. Mais papa na za combati na faso moko. Ti na bana na nga miki bazo combattre bango. Nga moko ndo tukutu kolobate. Babwa ka ba maladi nde maladi. Donc nazo nyoko mana faso moko soko sala molimo na Nzambe te koko tika pe Nzambe. Mais na moni to consoler nga neti Nzambe lobi na nga. Siko na moma ona oloba. Ate Nzambe pambolo papa, Nzambe pambolo. Na mami Jesu kitanga, Nzambe pambolo.
Merci mingi mama.
Tente spa consoler nga disusu. Ape sina su makasi na popola mabele, na continuer ndela olanda Yesu. Nzambe pambolo papa.
Merci.
Apambolo. Aonyoko la nzoto, mais bado nyoko la molimo eza kati na ngate. Na ebi ke nazala Nzambe.
Merci.
Na ebi nazala Nzambe.
Merci. Atala
kobo manga, mais vérité feye bana.
Merci mama. Moto akoli a yo azate. Soki bazala ki na pouvoir ya kobo mama, mais merci babo mama. Soki bazo koka kobo mama yo te. Parce que ya zakati na yo, aza plus fort.
Yes.
Donc concerne la copesa yo. Tele makati na sol. Yesu alobi bo.
Jesus said this.
Peuple ya Nzambe.
People of God.
Moto ya zana mposa ya komela.
Allô.
Oui allô, obengi biso ya komolona.
Allô papa.
Oui mama, obengi biso ya komolona.
Ah, papa biso ba mama ya Belgique to bengi bino. To félicité bino vraiment na mateya oui le kito za penda connecté to sepeli makati. Mate ya bo ezali peza malamu pona biso bana Nzambe komona ete biso bana Nzambe ebongi toyoka mate ya bo eba oyo bayamba Jésus Christ comme Seigneur Sauveur baza bosenga molimo mosantu akovanda kati na bomoi na bango parce que molimo mosantu so avandi kati na bomoi ya mutu musane asalaka kobuka kopanza kokwesa pe kobalola mabele ika en fait. Merci. Et le nous sommes hier, écoutez que ma bé a coupé yango paye à vendre. Tant y a vendu, mutaza na kimia, muta tango la mi bomo ya mutu chanjaka. Yangu amate ya bouiza penza malamu pona biso toyoka. On vous demande mais à pambo la bino penza, à baki si la bino sous oye zandi ça. Muda simba la kima sous vendre. Bouye ya sna mate ya bouye. Pona biso to pambo la mali sous vraiment zamba pambo la bino tato sunga mi ba makasi. Kuoka mate ya bouye. Pona biso ba na nzambe molimo mosantu azamu. Tu ya kati na biso vraiment la kombo na Yesu Mesia.
Pola pambo la bino mama.
Amen.
Yesu alobi.
Jesus say.
Soki moto azana mposa.
If a person desires.
Ya komen.
To drink.
Likabo na mai na bomo.
The gift of living water.
Il faut aller vers Jésus.
It must come into Jesus.
Likabo na mai na bomo.
Oso, oyo sala pastor voyala.
Oui, olobini ni mama oza en ligne.
Oui, nagao so pastor voyala za Sœur Mireille. Na bengi pour na petite sœur nga Mika, je crois na Canada boto sale kalate wana prière pour na ye. Le temps on prier pour na ye, ya on a passé message. Attends, si c'est pour prier, alors qui est là au moins que bimai katinem balamoko après prière. Ma auto ben anga les sous habitants au canon au prier, c'est comme si on déclenchait le moment katinem. Akumo yoka bilo kwani komo matai les sous comme ici na niveau ya en tout. Alors ben on a une qui après prédication sous dit au coco sous là.
Alors
en détail quoi. Au lieu d'avoir on a une remercie non pour la ouana pour lui qui tenait le moment que bimai balamoko.
Tika to pesa nkembwe pa ina nzamba.
Merci beaucoup pasteur. En tout cas, non ben après na lukanari batani numéro ni na koko benga.
Merci.
Zwa
lokumu Yesu.
Big man Christ Jesus.
Ponkembwe zaya yo.
Amen.
Ezali yo bitisi ndeko na biso na kala. Ezali yondo salimu salawa.
You are the one who did that.
Ngai na zayo lokopam.
I'm nothing Lord.
Menkembwe zaya yo.
Glory belongs to you.
Bona kolongolo ba demonyo so tungisa kibomo ya mwana na.
Remove all demons that trouble
na
lack of God.
Kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
Jesus name of Nazareth.
Zambe na bomo.
The living God.
Amen.
Amen.
Yesu alobi bo.
Jesus said this.
Moto ya zana mposa.
The one who is thirst.
Yekomela likabo na mai na bomo.
The one is thirst to drink the living water.
Likabo ya liboso.
The first point.
Yesu alingi koloba bo. Tika to limbola ona lolenge.
Let's try to explain to a different ways.
Pour moto ayamba molimo.
For a person to receive the spirit.
Il kambo ya libosu il faut azala na mposa ya komela.
The very first point you need to be first.
C'est-à-dire azala na mposa ya molimo.
To have the first of the Holy Spirit.
Chika tolo bango na anglais mususu.
Let's try to bring in.
Pour molimo ya kati na yo.
In order the spirit to come
to you. Il faut mo na koza na mposa na ye.
The spirit must see that you desire him.
Soki amoni mposa wa na te.
If he can't see that design new.
Oh, yeah, yeah, exactly.
He won't come.
The camera, yeah, me,
the second point.
Moto oya zana mposa.
The one who has that desire.
The camera, yeah, me,
the second point.
Moto oya zana dwe ko yamba molimo.
The person who has right to receive the Holy Ghost.
Kaka moto oyo andimi Yesu lokola mokonzi pe molimo.
Only a person who receives Jesus as Lord and Savior.
The camera, yeah, me,
the third point.
Seul moto oyo alingi Yesu. A person who has
the right to receive the Holy Ghost is only the person who loves Jesus more
and
than
anything.
And that person has rights to receive
friends
the
Lord. Cut in a body.
In the spirit.
Benedictions.
There is blessing.
Mongwezan.
Money.
Get in Zwezan. Solution.
Solution your problem.
Is that me so my pastor tend to be kissakabat?
We no pastor who heal people.
No.
No.
Is that me sote?
We are not the one who heal people. Not us.
Is that me sote?
Not us.
Molimo,
the spirit does all those things within him. There is everything. Brothers and sisters, this is the end of our program.
Lelo,
today,
to
we end here.
To
we end here.
You,
the person who never received the Holy Ghost,
look at
molimo. Seek the Holy Ghost. If Jesus delays to return. If Jesus delays to return.
Tokokutana vendredi na 20.
I'll see you Friday 8 p.m.
Soki Yesu azongi avant vendredi.
If it happens that he returns before Friday.
Tokokutana na paradis.
I'll see you in paradise.
Boye, club les amis de Jésus. Na 5h to démarrer.
Club front of Jesus, 5 a.m. We start.
Zambia bénir ma partenaire.
God bless our partners.
Tozana elambo dimanche après baptême.
We have Holy Communion this Sunday after the baptism.
Kolo apambola moko na moko.
God bless our
Zambia apambola ma partenaire.
God bless our partners.
Zambia apambola ministère à résurrection.
Ministry resurrection.
Zambia bénir peuple nenyo so balanda kiso.
God bless his people who
oya zana moye ya kosunga mosaya ya Nzambe ozali bre kosunga ya.
If you have a way to support this, you have a way.
Ezami solo po esunga epambola bato mosusu.
This money will bless other people to come.
Soki Yesu azongi teto kokutana vandre.
If Jesus delays to return.
Soki azongi.
If not.
Kokutana na paradis.
See you in paradise.
Tika Nzambe na nkembo apambola moko.
May the Almighty God bless all of
us. Merci.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Le pasteur Izzy Tobakourou, ensemble avec l'évangéliste Benjamin Boyanga de Londres, avec l'église Shiloh, organise deux journées. Je le répète, des grandes journées de miracles et prodiges. Oui, le Seigneur est vivant, car le temps du miracle n'est pas encore passé. Il va agir, car il est le même hier, aujourd'hui et éternellement. Thème, la puissance de Jésus-Christ. Aïe, 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 il n'y a que le nom de Jésus qui peut te sauver. L'évangéliste Benjamin Boyanga à Rotterdam. Ne manquez surtout pas samedi 19 et dimanche 20 juillet 2014.